Greetings. I am U.S. Congressman G.K. Butterfield. Thank you for allowing me this brief opportunity to speak to you about the November 4th election. My friends, this is an incredibly important election. In 2010, while we were celebrating the historic election of President Barack Obama, another group of individuals was meeting to devise a strategy to obstruct the president in his agenda. Not only did they conspire to discredit our president, but they developed a strategy to take control of state legislatures and the United States Congress. When the votes were counted that year, they won control of the North Carolina legislature and the U.S. House of Representatives. And for the past 4 years, our president has endured what no other president has had to endure. Now, 4 years later, this same right-wing conservative movement is determined to take control of the United States Senate by winning 6 seats. They have targeted North Carolina. That's why you have seen tens of millions of dollars in ads on television. If this group takes control of the United States Senate, they will be in full control of Congress. Not only will President Obama's legacy be ruined, but struggling families all across the nation will see more and more cuts to programs that we depend on in our communities. Some are even suggesting that their first order of business will be to bring articles of impeachment against the president. My friends, you must vote in this election. It is an emergency. We have many good candidates on the ballot who are seeking office. They range from the United States Senate to the United States House of Representatives, the North Carolina House and Senate, judges, and the Board of Education. You must vote in each election that appears on the ballot. Do not stop voting until you complete each and every race. Candidates will have important information for you before and during the election. Finally, please take advantage of early voting. We fought for years to get the right to early vote. It is very, very convenient. Just go to one of the early voting sites. There will be no lines. You can be in and out in a matter of minutes. Early voting begins on Thursday, October 23rd, and ends on Saturday, November 1st. My friends, please take this election seriously. Our community depends on you. May God continue to bless you and your family. Again, I'm Congressman G.K. Butterfield, 1st Congressional District.